Ian, another big 3 points this afternoon at Port Vale. You must be delighted.
Yeah, really pleased. Look, this is a tough, tough place to come. Really difficult test, difficult conditions, difficult pitch, difficult opposition. They make it tough and scrappy, and we've had to fight at times. But second half, I thought we upped it a little bit, showed some real quality, and the goal being a prime example of that, really. 15 passes, the opposite fullback arriving in the box, everything we work on got us a goal, and then I thought we saw it out quite comfortably, really. We managed the game really well, which is pleasing.
Yeah, what did you make of the way that the game panned out from sort of the start of the game to the end of the game?
Yeah, look, we've got some tired bodies, there's no two ways about it. We've had a tough run. We played Saturday, Tuesday for a number of weeks now. We've been on a great run, which mentally, physically takes it out of you. But I asked the lads for one more effort today, and then we can get some rest into them, and they delivered, which is great.
Did the pitch at times affect the rhythm of the game today?
Yeah, we just couldn't play as quickly as we wanted to. Obviously, players are having to take an extra touch because the uncertain bobble on the pitch and the way the ball was rolling. But as I said, we found a way, and good teams find a way. You know, the old adage, can you do it on a windy day in Stoke? Well, you know, the lads have come forward and done it today, which is great.
An unlikely match winner as well in Gethin Jones, and he was part of a back five that were really well organised once again.
Yeah, I don't think we conceded too many chances, too many opportunities. I thought our line was excellent. We tried to still play out from the back, which is pleasing. You know, in difficult conditions, it could have been easy for us to just lamp it long and squeeze, but that's not us. That's not the way we do things. We want to be pleasing on the eye at times. It was difficult today, but we found a way. And that's the most important thing. You don't get any tougher than this for the players. You know, the way we want to play football, it doesn't get any tougher than what it's been today, and they've passed the test with flying colours.
You spoke at Southend the other week about teams having to find a way to win games and teams being able to do that when they're in good form, and your team have done exactly that again today, haven't they?
Yeah, exactly. Finding a way is always important. It's not always easy. You know, as I said, there's lots of different things, you know, that go in, ingredients that go into a football match. And when you've got weather like we've had today, four seasons in one day, gale force winds, a bobbly pitch, you know, an opposition that try and make it scrappy and put you into challenges and uncomfortable positions, we've really stood up to be counted, and that's great for the lads.
11 games unbeaten, 9 wins during that period as well. You must be really pleased with the momentum that your team are gathering at an important time of the season.
Look, we're just taking it one game. It's an easy answer and it's a cliche, and I don't really like cliches, but we are just taking one game each game as it comes. We've got a week now to get some recovery into the players the next couple of days, and then we'll work hard on the training pitch on improving. We're humble, we know we've got lots to do, lots of work to do, lots of improvement to come, and we'll concentrate this week on working hard for Warsaw.